Hey, hi. Today I'm gonna show you how to reduce video file size, because for uploading YouTube in a YouTube you have a low size. So I'm also struggling with a problem. I have a video file size of 287 MB and it's taking a huge time for uploading. So I would recommend a software called Handbrake. So this is the link. Type this link in a web browser and you will go to Handbrake open source video transcoder. It is a very helpful tool in this case. So in the download we have three. It is available for three OS: Mac OS, Windows, Ubuntu. So I will download it for Windows. Download 64-bit. So I have already downloaded it. I will show how it works. This is the GUI of Handbrake. So in the source you just need to add a source from where. So this is the source folder file is this, and in the destination you need to put where you need to output destination. It is output destination. So this is output destination. It will automatically take a name, or you can give a new name to your output file. So this is by default. So save it. Now if you start it, it will automatically start and automatically reduce your file size to a huge size. We have already done it. I'll show you how much it compressed. See the size, 9.8 MB. This is destination, and see the source file. Source file size is 287 MB. See how much it has been reduced, our size. So for any, if you want to reduce any video file size, I would personally recommend Handbrake. Thanks for watching my video. If you like my video, please subscribe.